baffling the opposition.
She seemed to have it really cinched in.